Can't get caught in that.
in death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Freaking damn! Finally! That thing was hard to fight in hardcore mode, man. He took mostly everything I had, and then some. Jesus. Alright, well, this episode's gonna be a quick one. But we're gonna continue everything that we have, collect everything we can get over here, and then that's it. Unlock the next area, and then tomorrow we are gonna go against, we're gonna go in the laboratory, which is probably gonna be the last area. Since we already killed, we already got down three lords. The mistress. The mistress lady, the doll, Angie and Donna, Angie and Donna, Bebenito, the mistress, Demetris, and Mori. Mori was a pain in the ass, but we got him down. I don't even want to know what Heisenberg's going to be like, because that's going to be worse. That was it over here. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Alright, let's go.
The exit's up ahead.
Dude, we had no. I have like no health left. Gotta make more ammo. At least I got a lot of handgun ammunition, which is good.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?